let's watch something funny. Why don't you trust me? I like funny things.
Because I've seen your work.
It's the popcorn. Back to back fun.
Here's a chair.
Somebody give me the TV guide. Hey, there it is. MacGyver on. MacGyver on.
Looks like.
I hate this show.
Your medical service.
What would you like to say?
An all new Northern exposure.
Hey, wait, look. What's that? It's the video yearbook. Yeah, hey, like, keep it here. Let's watch this.
Keep it here.
Gee, I really miss them.
I forgot what a great time we had.
Oh my gosh, I can't believe we did that.
We belong together. And you know that I'm right.
Buckle your seatbelts because you're in the rush hour traffic now. The halls of CHS are roaring with hundreds of rushing students trying to get where they need to go. Once the bell rings, just step out in the hall and let the crowd take you. Consider yourself lucky if you make it to class alive.
Students strive to do their very best on all their work to reach that ideal GPA they want. A lot of study, time, and hard work are put into their daily schedule. Determination is also needed along with concentration. From English to anatomy, PE to Spanish, students at CHS have a wide variety of courses from which they choose. Not all are easy, but help students gain character through their academic achievements.
Michelle, and this is Roxanne. And Roxanne, who do you think the cutest guy in the school is?
In this school, there's not one.
Greg, what's your favorite class?
Theater arts, too.
Now that we're sophomores, what was the hardest thing about being a fish?
Fish?
Swimming.
And what's your favorite?
What's our favorite sport?
Who could ever forget those wild and crazy pep rallies put on every Friday morning for our football champs? The Golden Pride plays our school song to get everyone fired up and ready to cheer for the winning team. Each class competes against each other by yelling and having gigs to win the spirit stick. The cheerleaders show their stuff as they lead the students in some of their favorite yells. The reason for this big show is to pump up our football team and get them ready for the big night.
Nikki. Don, what is the best thing about being a senior?
It's my last year and I'm getting out of high school.
What are you going to miss most about football?
Well, it can't be playing.
Elton, what's the best thing about football?
Being the water boy.
Thank you.
The Cleburne Yellow Jackets, predicted to finish dead last, had a Cinderella season. Under the leadership of Coach Jerry Stewart and staff, the Yellow Jackets finished their season 7-3 and 5-0 in district to claim the 5-5A district championship. The Jackets advanced to the bi-district playoffs only to end the season in a disappointing loss to Flower Mound Marcus. 15 Yellow Jackets were named to the all-district team, with 3 Yellow Jackets receiving all-state honors. Had a great season also, coming in third in district and making it to the bi-district, where they lost to Flower Mound in 3 tough games.
Big Bang. Spirit Week was filled with enthusiasm and several students participated. The football guys spent many hours preparing for the big game. The spirit of CHS filled the halls throughout Homecoming Week. Homecoming is something we will all remember.
Is a time to celebrate the football team and the beautiful girls nominated for Homecoming Queen. Not only was it a memorable evening, but an exciting one as well. The Homecoming nominees were Sally Nichols, Megan Hall, Kristen Sanders, Tracy Ewing, Amanda Hancock, Alicia Kirkham, Candace Brown, and Ashley Marshall. Candace Brown topped it off at the halftime ceremony by being crowned as the Homecoming Queen 1992-93.
The night began with a blazing bonfire. The cheerleaders led the crowd with their loud and spirited cheers. Following the bonfire, students rushed into the high school for the homecoming dance. The variety of music, refreshments, and dancing kept everyone entertained. After the late night of partying, the students had to wake up early for their traditional parade, which was a smashing success as always.
Okay, hi, this is Monica. Angie, what are you looking forward to this year as a junior?
I guess I'm looking forward to the end of this year so that we can start next year and I'll be a senior.
Okay. Why is it okay for you to be eating in the commons?
Because orange makes me hungry.
What do y'all think about the talent show today?
Hey, dude.
Robin and Marion brought success to all members of the Golden Pride Band. The spirit, unity, trust, and attitude shown by each of the band members and directors helped the Golden Pride have an awesome marching season. Dedication and determination was a big part and made a huge difference as to how the band performed.
Young man, there's no need to feel down.
I said, young man, kick yourself off the ground.
I said, young man, 'cause you're in a new town.
There's no need to be unhappy.
It's fun to stay at the YMCA.
It's fun to stay at the YMCA.
Young man, there's a place you can go.
I said, young man.
When you walk into our career center, you will need to hold those ears and open those nostrils. Our Voltech section of the high school is booming with hundreds of young people ready to go into the working world. We have auto shop, building trades, and wood shop that can be quite noisy. Then you can go to our homemaking department that can really make you hungry. Students also learn important job skills through the courses offered in typing, microcomputer, and many work programs.
Go ahead, punk, make our day.
Go ahead, make my day.
Punk, make my day.
Go ahead, punk, make my day.
Go ahead, punk, make my day.
This is our student, Chris Fan, showing his spirit in the hall.
In our eyes, Mr. Ripple is a star. No one would ever believe all the wonderful changes he has made for the students and staff here at CHS. Even from the first day, he was handing out donuts for every student. He also gave full attention to any problem that the students or staff encountered during the year. Mr. Ripple, thanks for your spirit and dedication to every part of CHS.
Hi, this is Ginger. Pat, I heard you got best dressed.
Yeah.
Where do you get your clothes?
Well, my mommy dresses me.
Mandy, how do you like being a freshman this year?
It's really great to be in a school where people are involved and they have lots of spirit, and I'm really enjoying it.
Students arrive in style, and Mr. Ripple was there to greet them with a smile on his face.
Welcome to Cleburne High School.
Hello.
How many copies in there?
High five.
Hi, this is Kim. Rebecca, what would you do if you won the Texas lottery?
Well, you know, Kim,
Haven't really given it much thought, but I guess the first thing I'd probably do is take it to the bank and cash it.
How about you, Amy?
I'd probably buy a one-way ticket out of Cleburne.
I'd bribe George Morales to go out with me.
Hey, y'all, how about those Cowboys?
Yeah, the boys are back.
To the Bow Boys.
Global warming, the environment, and taking care of good old Mother Earth was a trend we continued in 92-93. Hollywood thrilled us with blockbusters like Clint Eastwood's Unforgiven, which won Best Picture of the Year, and box office attractions like Scent of a Woman starring Al Pacino, who won Best Actor. Cheers said its farewell, while the Fox network continued to woo younger audiences with programs like Beverly Hills 90210, In Living Color, Martin, and Melrose Place. On the popular music scene, fans were delighted with a smorgasbord of formats ranging from R&B to hip-hop, hard rock to heavy metal, and country crossover.
This is your life.
Unique.
This is the price of heaven or hope. This is the time. This is your life.
And now, a quiet moment for reflection and deep thoughts.
Why is it that Superman can stop speeding bullets with his bare hands, but he has to duck when someone takes a swing at him?
Take it to the limit. Live it to the full. Everybody's gotta get some. Everybody wants you. Keep on driving higher and never slow down. A silver sensation that sends you around. Everybody needs somebody.
Not only is CHS a cool place to learn, but it's also a place that's full of fun and excitement. Students get involved in a variety of activities such as student faculty volleyball, student faculty basketball, and powder puff football. One of the highlights of the Powder Puff game includes a crazy annex of the all-guys cheerleaders and drill team.
Boys basketball team accomplished many goals during the season as they brought home another district championship. The team got revenge on ODY in the area championship and fell short of victory in the regional quarterfinal game against Fort Worth Dunbar, who later went on to win the state championship.
Jackets became the first girls team in school history to win district, bi-district, area, and quarterfinal championships. The girls advanced to the regional tournament where they were defeated by the eventual state champions, Amarillo.
The soccer team faced some pretty tough competition, narrowly missing victory in several games. Four players were selected to the all-district team.
Two steps forward, two steps back. The hoedown dance was a boot scootin' success. Lots of laughing and shuffling boots waltzing across the floor, and even some belt buckle polishing music provided a fun evening for all.
Woo!
A person's face can tell a lot about their personality. A smile or even a mischievous twinkle in the eye can reveal many aspects of each individual.
Inside the classroom, students dig into in-depth studies of Shakespeare, modern ancient art, world history, and the wonderful world of mathematics. With a wide variety of classes to choose from, students are never at a loss for learning. Some students use the information from the classroom to their advantage by competing in the UIL academic contest. This year, 8 CHS students advanced to the regional meet.
Hi, my name is Abby, and my prayer is that I pass Spanish this year so I can graduate next year.
My name is Chris Nance, and my prayer is that I'm playing for Argentina, their soccer team, in a few years.
My name is Brian. My prayer is that I graduate on time.
My name is
Chris,
and my prayer is that I graduate on time, and my car don't blow up, and people stop paying me gas money.
Gourmet delicacies, courtesy of the CHS cafeteria. Students gobble their food in record-setting seconds in order to spend a little more time talking with their friends or just lounging around the commons area.
Looking for a pink Cadillac, a Puke Green Pinto, or a pickup truck, then you're looking in the wrong place. Here at CHS, our students travel in style.
My name is Pauline Beck, and my prayer is that I make it to state next year in track.
Hi, my name is Misty, and I pray for rain this year.
What do you get when you cross David Koresh and Jeffrey Dahmer?
What?
A Brunch Davidian.
How do you get 90 Brunch Davidians in a Volkswagen? You put 2 in the front, 2 in the back, and you stuff 86 of them in the ashtray.
Jeffrey Dahmer told his cellmate he needs to get out. Why? Because there's a big barbecue down at Waco.
Hi, I'm Shayla Hall, and this is
Kathy Boris.
And when we get out of high school, we're moving out, definitely.
Getting out of our house, okay?
And I'm going to Tech.
Woo!
Okay, hi, my name is Angie. I'll be a senior in 7 days, and I'm ready to get out of here.
In the world of sports, the Toronto Blue Jays took professional baseball's top prize by beating the Atlanta Braves in the World Series. The Dallas Cowboys reclaimed their past glory by trouncing the Buffalo Bills in Super Bowl 27. The NCAA men's basketball crown went to the Tar Heels of North Carolina as they squeaked out a win over Michigan in the final game. In basketball's professional ranks, the Chicago Bulls made it a three-peat by defeating the Phoenix Suns. And the Montreal Canadiens captured the National Hockey League Stanley Cup.
This is Brent. Lance, now the school year's over, what are you looking to this summer?
Well, I'm going to play baseball. I can, waiting on it until next year.
That's good. We'll see you then.
Hey, Christy, what do you plan to do this summer?
Absolutely nothing. What do you plan to do this summer?
Same thing.
Now that the school year's over, what are y'all planning on doing as a senior next year?
Party.
Party? Well, that's it from here.
Students reveal their talent in choir, art, drama, and band. All students have the opportunity to show their talent through a variety of programs.
The May Day pageant brings laughter to the halls of CHS as guys compete for the title of Miss May Day. Sponsored by the varsity cheerleaders, the pageant also includes a memories skit, which is an emotional part of the program as seniors reminisce of the good times during the year and come to the realization that graduation is just around the corner.
With an incredible season, the Lady Jackets boasted a 27-7 record as they made school history by capturing the district crown. Advancing through the playoffs to the regional tournament, the Lady Jackets were showered with many all-district honors.
Kelly told them the thing I remember most about my freshman year at Cleburne is all of them.
My name is Justin Clay, and since this is the end of the year, next year I won't be an underclassman anymore.
Hi, this is Tara in April, and the thing I remember most about my freshman year is that I wish I could remember it.
This is Tracy, Carmen, and Misty, and we just want to tell y'all congratulations.
Seniors.
Yeah, and we're going to miss y'all.
And,
good luck.
Good luck in the future. We're upperclassmen now, Carmen.
The baseball team ended a tough season in District 5A, finishing the season with a disappointing record of 3-15.
Track team advanced several team members to the regional track meet. Facing very stiff competition, Scott Tibble placed second in pole vault to advance to the state meet.
What is the stupidest commercial on TV?
The Bad Breath Dentine commercial.
Oh, okay. And yours?
I hate the Whiskas commercial where the birds dance around.
Oh. R.A. Gabriel, the lawyer who sends flowers. That has to be the stupidest commercial. Don't you think so?
I hate that cheer commercial where he puts the clothes in the tubs and then he sprinkles it around and it comes out clean.
I hate Rodney DeYoung commercials. They're stupid. I hate them.
Students of Cleburne High not only go to school for fun, they also attend class to learn, mixing weird chemicals and formulas or dissecting anything that once lived. Yet, science labs are surely a thrilling experience. Get to class, don't be late. The worms get mad if you have to wait.
Now, a quiet moment for reflection and deep thoughts.
Do you think if Ronald McDonald married Wendy, he'd give her an onion ring?
Hey Wendy, who do you think was the best of the lip sync contest?
Definitely Easy Street.
I think Voice to Men was the best.
How about you?
The Doors.
And you?
The Doors.
I really think Voice to Men was the best.
Guys, since I'm a junior and y'all are senior, what do I have to look forward to next year?
Being mean to all the underclassmen.
We already do that.
And counting down the last days.
Yeah.
Hi, I'm Tammy.
Jill?
Forward to is being a senior next year.
Well, I'll be a senior so I can make fun of anyone I want. What do you look forward to?
I guess I'm looking forward to being the upperclassman and just, I don't know, getting closer to college, I guess.
This is Erica.
Sarah,
what are you looking forward to this summer?
Job, Six Flags.
This is Kristen. Sarah, what do you plan on doing this summer?
I don't know. I don't know, hang out with
Seahorses, shiny shells, the junior senior prom was held under the sea. Totally transforming the cafeteria into a tropical underwater paradise, prom goers enjoyed a night to remember. Highlighting the evening was the crowning of Cody Bonham and Candace Brown as prom king and queen.
Long-lasting friendships are made in high school. Through fun times and sad times, many of these friendships will last a lifetime.
Just come down.
1992-93 was a year of dramatic change worldwide. The former Soviet Union, once a superpower and global influence, came crumbling down under the weight of its old communist bureaucracy. Emerging from the ruins, a loose federation of bickering republics. The question now, who's in charge of the nuclear weapons? UN peacekeeping forces were also called to other global hotspots. Bosnia, a former Soviet satellite country, profoundly felt the demise of the Soviet Union as war ravaged the countryside. In Somalia, anarchy caused mass starvation until UN forces restored peace and order in that country. The voice of the vote was heard as countries spanning the globe demanded change. The U.S. voted for a new breed of Democrat while Canadians made history nominating the first woman prime minister. A human tragedy was mourned by an entire nation as the promise of heaven and earth went up in flames near Waco, Texas. The year's natural disasters were some of the costliest in history. Andrew, Aniki, and many others took their toll on life and property.
Just a special note of thanks to our staff, our faculty, and especially our senior students who have made this the most rewarding year of my entire career. It's been a true honor to be your principal. And just a special note to our seniors, those of you who I'd hoped I could touch your heart, instead you've touched mine and made this an extremely special time. Good luck to all of you. Congratulations, and come back and see us at Cleburne High.
Who knows what future stars are roaming the halls and gracing the classrooms here at CHS. Some being faces only a mom could love. There are some bright futures looming ahead for many CHS students.
Then come the wild, wacky weekends. CHS students drag themselves through the daily routine, wandering the halls, looking for the light at the end of the tunnel, just hoping that the weekends will come soon.
Well, I'll probably just stay at the house and watch MTV all day.
Hey, Ben, do you prefer blondes, brunettes, or redheads?
All of the above.
How many times have y'all skipped school and got caught?
All the time.
Ooh, what are you going to miss most about high school?
I don't know.
Miss Williams, that's my favorite teacher.
Kelly, what's your favorite thing about being a freshman?
Probably just meeting all the new people and stuff. I don't know.
Alright, thanks.
This is Melanie Opal.
And I'm Raina Haley.
And our favorite teacher is Mr. Sewell.
Sean, if you won the lottery, what would you spend it on?
Well, I'd buy me a brand new red car. I'd take you out on a date.
My name is Brad. What would you do with the money if you won the lottery?
I guess I'd go on a really big shopping spree. Or take it and run with a guy.
Hi, this is Kim. And what are your plans for the summer?
I'm going to sleep late every day.
This is Erica. Sarah, what are you going to remember most about your sophomore year?
That guy in my algebra class.
Now that the school year is almost over, what are you going to do when it's finished?
Well, I'll spend it with you.
All right.
Graduation, the beginning of a new life. finally reaching the goal that students strive for. Even though we may all take different paths, our thoughts will always be with each other, where we came from, and what we want to be.
Without a simple goodbye, it all goes by so fast. And now that you're gone, I can't cry hard enough. No, I can't cry hard enough for you to hear me now. Gonna open my eyes and see for the first time. I've let go of you like a child letting go of his kite. There it goes, up in the sky. There it goes, beyond the clouds, for no reason why. I can't cry hard enough. No, I can't cry hard enough for you to hear me now. Gonna look back in vain. Standing there, when all that remains is just an empty chair. And now that you're gone, I can't cry hard enough. No, I can't cry hard enough. You to hear me now. There it goes, up in the sky. There it goes, beyond the clouds, for no reason why. I can't cry hard enough. No, I can't cry.
Wow, that was cool.
I know. I'm glad we did it. I'm glad that video man was there all year.
Really? You want to hand me the remote?
Here you go.
See what else is on.
Oh, wait. Stop. Go back.
What's that?
Listen, Nancy's been doing a lot of drugs. I know it's catching up with her. I can see it coming. But what can I do? If I, like, say anything, she'll think I'm not cool. And I don't want to lose a friend. I mean, it's her life.
Wow, that's pretty intense.
Right?
If you have a friend who's in trouble with drugs, don't just stand there. Do something.
Anybody hungry?
Yes.
Oh, man. Oh, let's go.
The book, the movie, high-tech, multimedia, living color, the sights and sounds of the school year, the yearbook of the 21st century that's here today.